The South Carolina Department of Public Safety wants cyclists and pedestrians to change their clothes. As News 4's Gabrielle Komorowski explains, troopers say that could save lives.
So cycling is a great way to exercise and socialize at the same time.
And many people who enjoy those two things purchase their gear at Pedal Chic in downtown Greenville.
It's an activewear boutique.
Co-owner Wendy Lynham says many of the products sold here help active people stay safe.
We offer a lot of bright colored clothing and reflective clothing, and you can get reflective tape to put on your bike. You want to have a front light and you want to have a red flashing light on the back. Anything to be seen.
The importance of being seen is why law enforcement officials held a press conference Wednesday. According to the South Carolina Department of Public Safety, the number of traffic fatalities is down, but the number of pedestrian and cycling fatalities are up. In Anderson, Oconee, Pickens, Greenville, and Spartanburg counties, there were 19 pedestrian fatalities and zero cycling fatalities in 2010. In 2011, 24 pedestrians and 3 cyclists were killed. So far this year, there have been 6 pedestrian fatalities and 1 cycling fatality.
Simple step like wearing light clothing and reflective materials would have saved many of our pedestrian lives.
Troopers are also handing out these bright colored slap bands, and they're asking pedestrians to wear them on their arm closest to traffic when they walk at night.
Reflects off the light of the automobile, giving you a better chance of being seen by a driver.
Wendy Lynham hopes people slip into something bright and walk or cycle with care.
But really, it's all about safety, so that's why we wear all these fun colors. So,
Gabrielle Komorowski, WYFF News 4, Greenville.
And troopers tell us most cyclist and pedestrian collisions happen at night.